how to use a phonics card for letter J. So first let's discuss about the picture. Ask your kids what do you see. They will come up with different answer. You can tell them this is a jelly. It's something sweet. So discuss more about the picture and then we'll move on to the right. Jelly and jam, jiggling on my plate. Oh, what will I eat with it? So sing the rhyme with action 2 to 3 times. When you're singing the rhyme, remember to pause after each line and then move on to the, wait for your kids to repeat and then move on to the next line. So first the picture, then the rhyme. Now ask your kids what is the sound that they hear often. They would say J. Then ask them which letter makes the sound J. Letter J. So first the picture, the rhyme, then the sound and then comes the letter. So tell them this is capital J and this is small J. Now we move on to the vocabulary words. Show this picture and ask your kids if they can recognize any of these. They would say jam, juice, jug, jacket. So when you are discussing about the vocabulary words, remember to emphasize on the beginning letter sound. For example, jam.